Lauren, when's the last time you saw your castmates? Was it the last ep that you guys shot? What was it?
Well, yes and no. So we got shut down in our last, and well, shooting episode 21. And so we were supposed to have a cast dinner that Sunday, but all the restaurants started closing down. So we went and got takeout. So we saw each other from a distance. A handful of us saw each other from a distance at a restaurant on the Sunday night.
That's so sweet.
And then the other day, America Ferrera was dropping off some things to me. And so we talked from 30 feet apart.
So I was at my doorway.
She was across the street. Her husband placed the box of items that she was bringing to me on my lawn. But it was nice to see them. And so weird that you can't like run and hug the person.
I know. I'm having a big issue with not being able to hug people. Like I miss all of being, just close that. I miss all of being on set, but I think the thing that I miss the most is like making people laugh that are in my face. You know what I mean? I mean, obviously this is fun and we have a good time, but like, I just wish I could see somebody like bust a gut in front of me. You know what I mean?
I totally know what you mean.
I also miss like during shooting, watching like someone in the crew start busting up because something is funny. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Like that's the stuff that you're not going to be able to ever get on a call like this, because there's no one, that's just me and you, you know?
Yeah. My goal at work often is to see if I can get the camera operator's shoulders to go. That's when I feel like I've done my job.
Really,
you know what I mean?
Agreed.
No, it's interesting because, you know, obviously we work with a lot of people, you know, it takes like hundreds of people, 150 people-ish to make a television show. Mm-hmm. And now we're creating content, which is fun, but it's literally me and a camera. And it feels like it's odd to be doing this without, you know, behind the camera, seeing like, you know, 80 of your closest friends.
I know. I really miss being on set with everyone and having that camaraderie and a source of like fun and connection and humanness, and then seeing it, you know, a few weeks or months later be a television show that we made. I'm looking forward to doing that again.
Did you have a favorite episode or scene that you guys shot this season, if you had to choose?
I think my favorite was actually two of my favorites were the last two episodes that aired. So the heist and then the season finale tonight.
Amazing.
Like, freaking hilarious and amazing and really fun to do. And the season finale really fun because, like, you know, we all knew it was the last episode of the season and everyone was like giving their all and having a good time. And there's also always like a very relaxed feeling when it's the finale episode, because you know, I know that you didn't get to experience that this year, but you have in other seasons. It's always so fun because everyone's like, woo! Like, it's like summer break is coming, you know?
Oh, it does. Because the other thing people may not know is that, you know, when we shoot 22 episodes, that means we're shooting from, you know, end of July, early August till mid to late March sometimes. Yeah. So it does feel like it's a full school year of time, which is
like
a long, and then you get to the end and then you're like, it's summer!
Let's party!
Yeah.
And then now it just feels a little like we've graduated senior year and our internship isn't going to start for a while. And, you know, I'm not sure. Maybe I'm going to take a gap year. It feels kind of like weird and...
I think this is a gap year for all of us. I think we're experiencing a communal gap
year. Are we experiencing a communal gap year? Except we can't backpack around Europe during it.
That's exactly it. But what you can do is you can pack your backpack in your home, put it on your back, and walk around your apartment or house.
Enjoy!
Right?
Enjoy discovering all the nooks and crannies of your apartment that you just haven't cleaned yet.
Yeah, who knows what kind of amazing breeds of dust bunnies you'll find under every bed in every bedroom.
Why don't you check in some of those drawers you don't open very much? Why don't you learn how to fold all your underwear?
Go now on a safari to the back of your own refrigerator where you will find mold growing on things in colors you never dreamed possible.
I cleaned my refrigerator the other day and I was like, as I was scrubbing it, I was like, who am I coming?
Yeah.
I don't know what's happened. I guess I don't mind though, you know?
Yeah. I hear you. Listen, I mean, again, we're traveling the world in our own homes. We're doing the best we can. And man, I feel like we're all in this, you know, communal experience. It's interesting to be going through a communal experience from a grand distance.
I know.
I think that's unprecedented.
It is a, a great reminder that we are all global citizens, because we are all in this together.
We are. That is true. So stay safe, everybody.
Stay safe. Stay sexy. Oh,
hold on. I'm getting a phone call. Hello?
So stupid. Great.